We were born into this earth as daughters of a king. When we were young, we seemed to understand the seeds of nobility God placed inside of us. The challenge today, in a world so confusing, is remembering still that we are daughters of a king.
We are daughters of our Heavenly Father, who loves us and we love Him. We will stand as witnesses of God at all times and in all things and in all places.
We are daughters of our Heavenly Father, who loves us and we love Him. We will stand as witnesses of God at all times and in all things and in all places.
In the flesh of the submission Father, they will speak and do me leaving. We will all excite and do all, for immer wir uns befinden.
Wij zijn dochters van onze hemelse Vader, die ons houdt en wij houden van Hem. In ons leven, waarde voor de jonge vrouwen na het leven, zullen wij ten alle tijden als getuigen van God staan.
We are daughters of our Heavenly Father, who loves us and we love Him. We will stand as witnesses of God at all times and in all things and in all places.
We are daughters of our Heavenly Father, who loves us and we love Him. We will stand as witnesses of God at all times and in all things and in all places.
Wir haben Himmels gefällt aus Dünnma, Hände ins Kloss von Jeska haben. Wir bist doch so gut still nach der Erde still nach jeder Ting auf Weile still.
We are daughters of our Heavenly Father, who loves us and we love Him. We will stand as witnesses of God at all times and in all things and in all places.
Somos criados de un Padre Celestial quien nos ama, y nosotros lo amamos a Él. Seremos testigos de Dios en todo tiempo, en todas las cosas y en todo lugar.
We are daughters of our Heavenly Father, who loves us and we love Him. We will stand as witnesses of God at all times and in all things and in all places.
Nous serons les témoins de Dieu en tout temps, en toutes choses et dans tous les lieux.
We are daughters of our Heavenly Father, who loves us, and we love Him. We will stand as witnesses of God at all times, and in all things, and in all places.
I am a daughter of my Heavenly Father, who loves me, and I love Him.